restart the song. Let's do this. All right.
Watching.
on to Elite. This one's heavy,
one of my favorites.
Thanks to everybody watching, checking out the stream. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Here comes Elite, a heavy song. Get ready to headbang.
Fly.
This clean riff, it's so awesome. How can you not like that? Song is Streetcar. It's probably the hardest. I said it yesterday when I streamed it, but I'm gonna say it again. It's probably the hardest song to play on this entire stream. It's a tough song. It's kind of progressive. It is progressive. We'll be right back. teenager. Kind of relaxed song. Appreciate it very, very much. Thank you. All right. Next song, Knife Party. One of my favorites.
We'll be right back.
way. Jesus. All right, here comes Korea. One of the heaviest songs on the album. It's awesome to play. Whew. Passenger is next. One of my favorites. Featuring MJK. Mayor James Keenan, baby. Let's go. We'll be right back. second to last song, Change in the House of Flies, baby. One of my favorites. One of the most popular songs. For good reason, it's amazing. This whole album is ridiculous. Jesus. Here we go.
I'm not afraid to die.
love playing that.
Thanks to those still watching. Appreciate it. Last song on the album. This is Pink Maggot. Great song. It's the longest song in the album, I think. It is. Yeah, it is.
Thank you. Sorry. If you need to go get a drink or something, go for it while I'm tuning. Here, I'll at least turn on the volume so you can actually hear me too. See if some entertainment. So after tune too much. I think I'll need to tune two more times. And really only one of the times it'll take like a minute or two. All I'm doing is tuning up a half step on this guitar. Next song, baby. Alexa, play.
Thank you.
do the 7-string. That song is really heavy. This song is also really heavy. Going for a bunch of heavy ones. Engine number 9 was also heavy. 3 really heavy ones in a row. Turn it up or down, the music, let me know. I'll do it. Jesus, man. Let's do this, man. This next song's a heavy one. Thanks to anybody watching right now. I see there's a couple people watching. Thank you. I appreciate it very much. Moving the pedals around a bit. Alright. This next one's heavy one, baby. One girl's telephone boys. got more songs, baby. Not stopping here. So, if you can't tell by now, I'm playing a song off each album, except for White Pony, obviously, because I played all of it. So I'm playing a song off each album in chronological order of when they released. So, if you know it right, next would be Saturday Night Rest. So take a guess of what song I'm going to play off there. The song I'm going to be playing off it is my favorite off that album, no doubt. I don't want to ruin the surprise. It's basically already in tune, I'm just checking. Alexa, play. There we go. Alright. That was dumb as hell, but whatever. Thanks to the people that are still watching. Appreciate it. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Pause. All right. Next song. Well, that's Saturday Night Wrist. Next one is the album Diamond Eyes. So take a guess at what song I'm gonna be playing off there. I also, this is pretty much the last time I'm gonna need a tune. The other time I'm gonna have to tune is like for literally one string. So this is the last time you're gonna have to see me tune for like 5 hours straight. Really low tuning. I'm playing it on a 7-string. He usually plays it on an 8-string. To go until I get the strings perfect. All right, thanks to people that stayed around for that. Jesus Christ, that took way longer than I thought it would. But that's the last time you're really gonna need to see me tune. So yeah, Alexa, play. Here we go. Next song is off of Diamond Eyes. So guess what song it's gonna be. Take your pick. All right. I'm super sweaty right now. Jesus Christ. using one string, which is good for this song, but let me turn the lights off, because this song is very transcendent. You need a little dark atmosphere for this one. But all I need to do is tune one string, just one, all right? I would never lie. Song, or in my top three, definitely. I'm not sure, but it's definitely in my top three. Maybe my favorite, I don't know. Alexa, play. All right, well, you know it now, it's Tempest.
Thank you.
We got two more albums left that I have yet to play a song off of. And the next album that I have to play is a song from Gore. It's a good album. It's not my favorite, but it's a good album. And so, take your pick at which song after I'm going to play off there, which song I'm going to play next. Let me quickly, my tuner fell off my guitar, and now, I don't know where it is. Hold on, let me look for it. There it is. All right, found it. Ugh. So, take a pick. Guess what song I'm going to play next. Damn. All I have to do is tune one string. All right. Just one string. Listen to how low that is. I need to get a haircut. My hair keeps getting in the way. Thanks for checking it out, man. Check out the stream. I appreciate it. We'll be right back. Ohms. End of the stream.